Hey guys, so I'm editing this vlog and uploading it on the 21st of November 2020, but this vlog is from February 1st, 2020. I basically forgot that I ever vlogged the science fair and found all the footage this week and decided it would be funny. Keep in mind, this is when I'm going through Accutane, so my face is disgusting. I didn't know how to dress. I don't know why I was wearing that dress, like, why did I look like that when I thought we actually had to dress up for the science fair, so just disregard that. Also, I was just super annoying. Like, I don't know how I've changed so much in the past, like, how many months was that ago? Like, 7 or 8? I can't do math, so. But yeah, just keep all those things in mind. I apologize, but I still think it's kind of funny, so. Yeah, hope you enjoy.
Foreign is yellow like Tracy and Katie. I trust in my niggas, they never betray me. Met all these niggas, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors.
So we're waiting to register. Here's our project.
Bus down.
Team Money Takeover. So we've gotten 2 judges.
Yeah, 1 more.
Yeah.
All you can see is my more for you.
I'm hungry, I just want Chick-fil-A, and I want to go home.
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, this is the bus? Mm-hmm. Alright, y'all. Welcome back to my science fair. Wait to play my bed. Come on. Effect of salt on boiling point of water. Alright, so we have 3 variables. We had sodium chloride, we had magnesium chloride, and we had calcium chloride.
Wow, you sound really smart right now.
Because I'm very smart, actually. I have a
3.9
GPA. Alright, that's it. 4.0 GPA.
Right. Are we sure about that? It's really zoomed in.
Sadie, is this yours?
Izzy.
Okay, come back, Andrew.
So here we have the effect of salt on blend of water. And this is my co-host. Say your name, please.
My name is Andrew King, and this is my data.
Right. His data?
And he chose magnesium, and he made it gold, because gold is magnesium. And,
what?
Yeah, and the other co-host, Adam.
So what was the result of the project?
Calcium is the one that helped the water reach magnesium.
Yeah, basically.
What is happening?
They better live better Walmart.
What? Weird. Okay, so is that it?
Yeah, it's my
wow, really good project.
You want to see mine?
No.
Once again, I feel it is very necessary before you watch this next clip that I know it's cringy and embarrassing, but apparently I like to expose myself on the internet, so please don't judge me for my TikTok dancing.
Oh, do the thing where it's like, don't be shy, put some more. Do it.
What?
Do the, you know the thing where it's like, don't be shy, put some more.
Shut the hell up, bro.
You don't know
Shut
that?
Shut the hell up.
We'll talk about your financial growth.
What should I ask for
financially? I was really high.
So we're walking back to the school.
Wait, how look at that beam.
Oh my god.
Can you ask them for a ride?
Bro.
Let's actually ask them for a ride.
They don't have a ride. They're walked here too.
They walk here. That's too
big
for that. They literally
left.
Pizza?
Pizza?
No. Andrew, you have nice clothes on.
Andrew, hurry up!
The coronavirus.
Actually?
What? No, the doctor. The doctor was like, don't worry about it.
What's up?
It's actually 5:00.
You look tired.
Yeah, I didn't go to sleep until 2. Look at her body. Okay, so it's about to happen. We're about to not win. I don't know why we're here. Izzy's really tired.
I fell asleep on the stairs.
Yeah, and Andrew tied her shoes together.
No bells.
How's it?
Pray. No. That Indian guy.
I'm sure that Indian guy sucks.
So our last judge is about to...
Stop crossing your
fingers.
I don't
want to
win.
No, I don't want to win. That's why. I'm not going up there. You will have to drag me up there.
Thank you to our students in Engineering and Computer Academy.
Look at me.
We have to go up there.
I don't want to.
No.
You vlog. Come on, you're coming up there.
Also, an honorable mention for Galila Katima and Sadie Jones.
Look at them go. Honorable mention, the Indian guy really sized them. Let's go. Oh, look at this one, so happy.
Our third place goes to James Chen and Kevin.
Meanwhile, I'm over here. I don't really know. I'm really tired.
So let me tell you about my day. So basically, I woke up at 6:45. And then I had to start I printed out stuff and I just had to cut it and glue it all.
And I thought they won again because it said Jones. Anyways, and then I had to like meet Carl here and I was waiting for him and I told him to make a data table and he never made it. So then we had to hand make it like in the entrance of the school. It was just a mess. And I have an eye booger.
Samantha Verdi, how to build a water filter generator.
What?
These people too smart for me.
You know the vibes?
So how does it feel?
Yay! I didn't want to go up there.
Andrew,
wait, did you go?
Look,
second place to Lisa Anderson.
We ended up getting honorable mention. Honorable mention, you already know.
But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the Phil Science Fair.
Yeah, he got first place. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed.
Student athlete, someone that does it both, you know. Varsity star, swim star, and they got, what, honorable mention?
Great job. We got honorable mention.
That's pretty good.
Bye, Andrew.